Okay, not fantasy, but real life. It's 3 a.m. Saturday morning in the Keith Carradine household. Keith, catching up on that beauty rest. His wife, watching Channel 5 with Lynette. How into this is she? How and are you concerned?
My wife, Haley, is she has been a devotee of English history and the royal history in particular. She's been fascinated with it and compelled by it and paid a lot of attention to it over the years. So I count on her to keep me informed.
Okay. I love her. She's exactly the viewer we're looking for.
So now, and is there a meet in the middle? Do you, on a Saturday, what, you sleep into 8 or 9 or, you know, will you get up at any point?
Well, you know, no, I can't sleep in that late. We have a rather busy household. So on occasion, I do get to lay in a bit.
Right. Saturday is my day for that. Madam Secretary, the good news is back to work in June.
Back to work in July.
July, I should say.
Yeah, we'll start shooting second week of July.
And then here's the thing now, more television than there's ever been. Did you go through these jitters, gee, are we picked up or not, or the show's been a successful and steady performer the whole time?
We are a hit show, but that doesn't mean what it used to.
Right.
One never knows. The network holds all the cards, and they keep them rather close to the vest. That's how the game is. We actually didn't know we were coming back until really the last week of production on season 4.
And then does that make that a more emotional time? Because you think, gee, we're probably coming back, but maybe we're not coming back.
it can be a little unnerving, you know. I mean, especially if you have sort of, plans, you want to make plans. Right. And there are those of us who are in the position of having to wait to make plans.
Right. You know, so. All right, we're going to look at a clip from the show where I believe the end of the world is near, which may not be entirely. Here we go. Watch.
Colonel McPherson, what's the state rep?
Mr. President, SBARS is now tracking more than 400 Russian ICBMs heading for U.S. mainland, striking in about 20 minutes.
Oh, my God.
What about our monitoring stations?
London and Alaska already confirmed Greenland on alert.
Is there anything indicating otherwise?
No, sir.
We have all NSC on the line.
Oh, but Secretary McCord and DNI where, sir? We can't reach them.
Does anyone have any reason to believe that our systems could be wrong?
Admiral Forsyth here, Mr. President. It's a long shot, but we've always worried about a hack.
Not possible. The network's air-gapped and continually monitored for unauthorized code.
Now is not the time to be defensive about our systems, Gordon. Colonel, is there anything indicating a possible intrusion in the network? Anything at all?
No, sir. Every indication is that we are under attack, Mr. President.
Sir, I recommend initiating night watch continuity of government protocol immediately.
Do it. Major, open the football.
Yikes.
Open the football.
I recognize Gordon, and I can't say his name because I've but
Mike,
seen
Michael. Yeah,
he's in every show ever.
Well, he plays our general, the head of our national security. He's military.
Right.
He's fabulous. We have the best people working on this show. And our season finale, as you saw, it's a little tense.
Right.
Yeah.
And then when you're shooting something like that is a really good scene.
Yes.
When they say cut, do you think for a second, oh, good, thank goodness I'm not the president anymore, or?
I think that every second of every day of my life. I'm so happy to be an actor. Right. Playing the role.
There we are.
I can't imagine what the pressures would be. But the episode, this episode, it's interesting because it deals with this nuclear hair trigger that the nuclear powers are set on.
Right.
And it deals with that issue of how does this decision get made if you have every indication is that there's an incoming attack and you have precious little time to make the correct decision.
Sure.
Look at what happened in Hawaii a couple of months ago. I mean, people were running in the street trying to, you know, and it was revealed finally that it was in fact a false alarm. Right. But if it is a false alarm and you're waiting to find out if it's a false alarm, what do you do? Do you wait just long enough until it's too late to respond? So that's the issue that the show is looking at.
There it is.
Scary.
Keith will be on Meet the Press. No, we should tell you the season 4 finale of Madam Secretary this Sunday on CBS. The show returning to the CBS lineup in the fall. Keith, good to see you.
Looks great.
Nice to see you, Sam. Thank you so much.
Thank you.